the animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night.